So in order to develop you, I got to bring you from Egypt right through the Red Sea. But there was a period between Egypt and the Red Sea. Guess what they started doing? They started mumbling. Some of them say, oh, you broke what you've done, Moses. We running and running. Guess why we don't go along that water? Doubt.
So we begin, Brother Allen, that doubt came in there again.
And that's why Jesus said, blessed is Thomas. I'm going to do this for you simply because I love you. And you still are one of my eyes, even though you doubt it. But I'm going to prove to you what he said. Blessed are the ones that believe like us. Oh, I wasn't there, but I believe what the Word of God says. Amen. Come on, Reverend Perry. We want to thank our
you've never admitted you're a sinner, if you don't believe, you've never said, I do believe.